Hello. Thought I'd make another video, you lucky things. Weather's not great today. It's grey, windy, and rain is due any minute, so they say. Yeah, unfortunately, the trailer doors are shut again. So I'm painting again today. What to paint? That is the question. I'm thinking that I might do another hare. I've had a picture of a hare on the trailer this year and it's been pretty successful. People do seem to like it. So I'm thinking maybe do another one. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a hare. Yeah, I've drawn out the hare. Doesn't look much at the minute, in all honesty, but it's only sort of a rough outline anyway. I'll show you quick and then I shall get on with the painting. Before I start painting, I really should clean the palette. So yeah, first things first. Simple, but good.
Thank you.
Really tell how this one is going to work out. I am being ridiculously loose with this one, which is something I don't do. So, yeah, I don't know where this one's going. I do know. I've got a nice pool of water collected right there. I'm going to have to wait for that to dry a moment. But yeah, God knows how this one's going to turn out. Thank you. So yeah, one of my big problems is knowing when the painting is finished. Now this one definitely isn't finished, but at the same time, I'm very aware of overworking a painting to the point where it's then ruined. So I think I'm gonna leave this one to dry a bit and then come back to it with a pair of fresh eyes again in a little bit and just see what I wanna do, how I wanna finish it, what I want the look to be. To be honest, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this painting. Is it any good? I don't know. Completely different really to things I do. I am a perfectionist and I like to put in the detail, that's the problem. And I'm resisting with this painting. So anyway, I'm gonna leave it, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna go back to a couple of other paintings I've been working on and work on them for a bit and then let this one dry completely and come back to it again. Maybe later, maybe tomorrow, I don't know, a different day. But I will show you a picture when it's finished in perhaps one of my other videos. Okay, well thanks for sticking with me if you did, and thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Okay, bye for now.